welcome back to this. Unfortunately, this particular file, for some reason, you're looking at a pause thing here, did not record properly, and I don't know what's going on with it. It's incredibly small, it won't process, and I really, really am doubtful about uploading it to YouTube, but for some reason it plays. So, hopefully I don't, like, this is the fourth attempt now, so hopefully I don't, like, grab something that happens to be on the same monitor as this one and ruin the recording again. But like my best guess is there is some sort of temporary cache of images that this tiny, tiny file is referring to. But anyway, we'll see if this works. I'm going to mute myself so that my voice and breathing doesn't carry over and end up talking over myself. But we'll see. I should have hit continue first. Yeah. Anyway, welcome back to Conrad Stevenson's Paranormal PI. Okay, so I have... Last time we looked a little bit about how to do a exorcism, and we have to find a relic. So, we've got all the evidence we need for each of those locations. The physical pieces that go into the museum. What we don't have is... I'll do you and you. What we don't have is... what do you call it? Oh, we need a set of notes. We don't have all the evidence to exorcise all the ghosts. We have what we need for the screamer. So we're going to go to Tammy Wentz. There we go. Help me. We don't have enough for Connor. Can't look at anything else, but it's up there. It's interesting. So we're going to go here. I think it's Carter. I think that's it. And we only have, of the places we can investigate, we have exactly one relic. So we're going to go to here, we're going to look at here, we have no relics. So we're going to go here, and we're going to try to find this thing. And that, we need EMF.
It seems like the Wentz family isn't worried about their safety, although it does seem like they're pretty startled when experiencing something they think is paranormal. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Oh shoot, I forgot to check to see which is... looks like the same pumpkin they're using in, Phasmophobia. I forgot to... We're looking for something that has that outline. The shadow mostly appears downstairs. So we're going to go down... Okay. Sports gear. It looks kind of like a flask.
These EMF readings appear to be normal.
Yep. got some foundation issues. Feeling a little bit jerky. Maybe my mouse needs cleaning. Okay. We want something that looks a little bit like a flask. Like that.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
This is a relic.
The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Inventory items, therefore you must have space. Once obtained, relics will only be allowed to be removed from the location once the attached ghost has been released. To bring the relic to museums, ensure it is in your... Okay. So we're going to bring this, we're going to leave it here actually, and we're going to go your shadow.
Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence.
Yeah, and unfortunately, it is evidence I have picked up before. One piece of audio evidence that cannot be explained. Okay. Okay, give me a moment. I'm going to pause and just a second here, look up, since I can't do it without leaving. I'm gonna go, here we go. Incomplete guide. Yep. Don't want to look at those. I want to look at, there we go. Nope, 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 nope. Keep going up. There we go. What is shadow? Juniper is cyan. It is for shadows. Mugwort is red. And thyme is lavender. So we want the bluish one. Okay. Let me minimize this real quick. Here we go. Cyan. Not red, not lavender. There we go. And we still need to investigate a couple places. Okay. Let's set down this for now and pick up this. That was a ghost, not the... Supposed to start reacting a little bit more. don't think I got it. I don't think... Ah, it's here.
I would like to acknowledge William Carter's presence. You tried to drown your pain with alcohol, but could never free your guilt over the passing of Elizabeth and Thomas. What was I saying again?
Oh, I have to start over. Messed it up. I hope I don't get just one attempt. It wasn't vindication, maybe? He had a temper. Okay. Last place, maybe the last place. Do I only get one attempt per visit? I think I only get one attempt per visit. Oh. Okay. I'll continue haunting. So we'll try this again. Can't take the flask with us. Yeah, one audio. Okay, it did count. We got a little bit of experience. Okay, we're going to try that again. Okay. Archives, evergreen, you. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, we'll try this again. It's now identified. Cool.
It seems like the wind's fan.
Okay. Sorry, Conrad. I've heard the spiel before. Oh, shoot. You. It's not here. Where is the flask? Yeah, it's normal.
These EMF readings appear to be normal.
Looking for a flask.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Where'd you go? Don't see this. Just have to track down the. I don't have time to track down.
Help me!
The EMF meter should not be this way. This is paranormal.
I mean, we know. Okay, where is this? My mouse, I think, needs cleaning because it's moving kind of jerkily. Apparently, can't turn that on. Okay, we're. I think it's.
Help me!
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
It is. So you can. Okay. Let's go upstairs, see if it's upstairs. I might have to look up to see if it moves around, or if I've glitched it out somehow. This is interesting. I have a little second little kitchen up here. Wait, this was added on. If this was added on, the ghosts have to be intelligent, otherwise they wouldn't be up here. Where is this flask? Did I glitch it out? Is that what's going? I missed it. Because that wasn't the shadowy screamer. Where's your flask? Wait. Is it possible it's in the truck and I didn't notice it? Is that possible? Okay. Give me a moment. I'm sorry, I'm not talking much. Let's see here. Conrad Stevenson's PI can't find relic. Yeah, I know. Okay. Front of the main door or in the bay. Okay, so it's either in the main door or in the basement. Okay. Cool. So, vaguely right. Let's get this. Okay. Put you here. So we'll do this again. He felt angry. Shadow. Not sheets. It's William Carter.
I would like to acknowledge William Carter's presence. You tried to drown your pain with alcohol, but could never free your guilt over the passing of Elizabeth and Thomas.
Vindication. And that's where it cuts off. I now remember there was an error on OBS at the end of this video, and I don't know where it cut off. But now I do. Okay, so that's that. And with that done, I can tell you it wasn't vindication. Because I got this one so wrong. Because I doubted myself right at the beginning. Anyway, see you in the next video.